Hello, I'm Tarla Dara speaking. I'm going to make today spicy mixed dal. Simple to do, but very, very tasty. It's a combination of lots of dals. And all of you know very well that dal is full of proteins. And one bowl of dal is a must for, especially for the vegetarians. So let's start making dal. So, first thing is I have to put the dals to cook in a pressure cooker and add water around 2 cups, salt is a must, it cooks faster, haldi, let it cook for 3 whistles, but yes, you have to soak the dal at least 1 hour before, it's easier to cook. But if you forget, it will cook well in any case. Because these dals, they don't require much soaking. But this is easier. So if you soak them for 1 hour, it will work out very well. By the time our cooker gets ready, let's make the tadka. Here, tadka, we are doing it in a nawabi style. So it has got pure ghee. We'll do it in oil also, it will come out very well. But this is the rich dal, the Maharaja dal, the nawabi dal. So they have everything, butter, ghee, everything in it. So this is our ghee. And to that, we add cumin seeds. Allow it to cook for a while. You have to get a tadka patiently ready. Just bunao beautifully, it will come out well. Our cumin seeds are almost ready. So I'm going to add chopped onions. And ginger garlic paste. Cook for a while. So after frying the onions, we are going to add the chopped tomatoes. And go on cooking until tomatoes are quite soft. This is very important. If you find it little less oil or butter, just sprinkle little water. It's easier for tomatoes to cook. Now add a little bit of garam masala, chili powder, dhana jeera powder, and little salt. And cook for a while. Half a cup of curd around, beat it well and add to it. And add a bit of fresh coriander. This is our rich masala. I was reading a book like Cooking for Maharajas. They loved a lot of butter and ghee, but they used to digest it well. Today, it's difficult. I'll give you one trick. Sometimes curds, you know, after adding to the gravy, it separates, curls, you know. So what you have to do is this, you can add a little besan or little maida to the curds, then add to it, to stop. Otherwise, you can add curds as it is, but continuous stirring is required after adding curds. This is a small rule. Then I'm going to add our dal. Wow, the dal is ready and I'm going to pour it. You have to cook only for 2 minutes. It's on a very slow flame. So after cooking for a while, because all the masalas have to penetrate inside, so you have to cook it on a slow flame for a while and then serve hot with your parathas, rotis, whatever you have. It's yummy. So our dal is ready. People like varieties. Different dal, different vegetables. It makes all the difference in our day-to-day food. And especially the youngsters, they want a lot of varieties all the time. So this is the right dal to serve hot dal on a rainy days or when it is cold. You would love to eat hot dal and hot roti. Nothing like that in the world. Download the Tarla Dalal app on your Apple and Android devices. Follow us on the Facebook and tarladalal.com. If you enjoy our recipes, click like. To see more of my recipes, click here. Please share your comments. I would love to hear them. I'm waiting for them.